you have to count on bankruptcy information remaining on your credit report for up to 10 years. Credit reports are not the most reliable bits of information in the universe, and you have to follow up by getting a credit report and reviewing it at least once a year to determine if the information is correct. If it's not, then it's your obligation to get in touch with the credit reporting entity and move by following their procedures to have that information corrected.